Good morning, I'm Table 10, MWRP 10 Chairman. I'd like to thank you all for being here. And also I'd like to tell you about the event. This is United Special Carnival that we've been doing it for 28 years now. And basically it's an event especially for the special children out here. And every year we have about anywhere between 800,000 children every year. And also we request all the corporates out there to come out and sponsor us and take care for the future event. We look forward to your support to make this event on a larger scale. Thank you.
I'm Sudha Shah, a former cricketer who played for India and a coach of India. And I'm very privileged to be here witnessing this lovely event. I did wonder whether how it's going to be, but I'm so happy I accepted this invitation. And I mean, it's so nice to be associated with this event. I wish Madras West Roundtable 10 all the very best, and I am sure the children will really enjoy this day. Thank you.
Good morning. We are part of a non-political organization called Roundtable India and Lady Circle India. We believe in freedom through education and educate to enlighten, and also we are into construction of classrooms and toilet blocks. But today we are here at a very unique event. This is a football for specially abled blind children, and this event is by one of the member organizations, Madras West Roundtable 10 and Madras Lady Circle 2. I request the corporates and other organizations to come forward and support these kind of events in the future. Thank you.
Sahana, chairperson of Madras Lady Circle 2. We are the ladies wing of MWRT 10. We are very proud and honored to have pitched in for this event. It is really a pleasure to be here. I thank Sudha Madam to have joined us for this prestigious event. Thank you.